does bring people from all around the country and around the world as well. And I think it's a great asset for Bristol. It's quite a diverse community now, whereas before, you know, 15, 20 years ago when I moved here, nothing was here like this.
To me, art is a self-expression. I mean, it's kind of putting yourself out there to the world and making sense of it in a creative way. It's also therapy.
Art personally means that you use your craftsmanship, and next to that also bring a kind of message towards the people. And it could be just a simple message or just a sparkle for their own imagination.
We normally combine pure graffiti with the backgrounds and classical sculptures, Greek and Roman. So we're doing now Poseidon, mixing with all this graffiti stuff.
The technique I use is anamorphic art, and it's anamorphic because it's seen from, you can see it from one point, one perspective point of view. So it's a playful image, but also with a kind of message for everybody free to interpret for themselves. Everybody is just around here for the street arts, and that's really special to be part of that as an artist.
You get like all the businesses kind of opening up, and they're letting you use their space. So we're in the Steam Crane now, and you know, there are loads of other bars and places that have kind of like opened up so artists can come in and paint those areas.
I spent the last 2 weeks putting stencils for today. There's a lot of hate in the world right now, you know what I mean? For a pick the piece to go with a theme of love. The piece is showing the woman showing her heart, and the background is the chemical formula of love.
It's always like really fun to have this opportunity to express yourself in a big size. It's always fun to come to the UK. It's like the people are really like giving the value to the street art. And this festival, I think it's like really, really cool for everyone.
The Upfest is the one. And each year it's getting bigger and bigger and bigger, and more people are appreciating it. Like everything that happens in Bristol.
No, it's so good to have a showcase of professional artists here, and to have a space for anyone that's young or just wanting to create, to create something on a blank canvas. And whether you're an artist or not, it's great to express yourself in that way, and to be able to draw, it's good for your mind.
Bagging's sort of like, you know, you can let off a bit of steam, you know, it's an outlet.